Hello and welcome back, everybody. Here we are in Negrand. And it's been a while since we played. Who's this?
Well, we're getting ready to have some fun here.
This is fun?
Well, we'll see.
For who?
For...
the people that watch?
No, for us. For us, babe, for us.
And it's been a while since we played. Alright, no robot voice tonight.
Yay! No robot.
So let's give you a buff. Do you have your dude out? Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I never found anyone to repair my stuff.
Oh, it was down.
Oh, it's fine.
Yeah, I found the guy kind of was walking around.
Yeah, it's okay.
And he was just over here. It wasn't...
Nah, I ain't got time.
Really?
No time at all. We're just going right outside the gates.
Yeah, he was like walking around over
there.
Not
walking over there.
Okay, where are you? Brat.
Good luck finding me.
I don't know. You don't have your chicken on here, do you? Oh, I see your star.
Chickies. Chickity chickity. Alright. Onward. Basically, we need to just kill everything.
Yeah. That's pretty much how it goes.
Until we knock out some of these quests.
Pretty much how it goes, babe.
And if I see any fishing puddles, I'm definitely gonna get them.
Okay.
I don't know how we get the bonfire one.
Hmm.
Did you get the bonfire buff?
I don't think so. How would we get the bonfire buff?
I don't know. It just happens.
Strength of... Oh, okay. This is some sort of a buff that we have here.
Yeah. That's like, I think, just being in this area.
Oh, okay.
Gives you that buff.
Okay.
Seen a couple of horde guys hanging out.
Uh-huh. There was something that we just passed right here.
Yeah, they're like elemental dudes.
Oh, is that what they are?
Yeah.
Ooh, abandoned armory.
It's funny, we have to kill everything, but we haven't found anything to kill yet. Okay, here's one. Oh, he's immune to my stuff. I wonder if he's immune to my wrath, too. I'm gonna get my food buff.
You know what? That's a good idea. I'm gonna get my food buff also. I'm gonna do the one that you gave me that has
with the agility. Yeah, that's gonna be like.
And I'll
you've got 3 hours
okay.
of 20 agility coming at you.
Wow, that's awesome. Okay, give my pet the sporling snack also.
Alright, there's another Storm Rager, but he's kind of gonna kill me.
Okay, where is the Storm Rager right there?
Bring him to
okay.
you. I don't know. You gave me basically everything I do.
Okay, it worked.
Good.
Woohoo! Where did you go?
Where is everybody? Okay, I guess it's on the other side of this little area. Yeah, let's go over here.
Okay.
Because look at all this stuff we need to kill. They're like all on the other side.
I guess so. What
the hell?
I know, right?
See, there's still people playing this game.
Mm-hmm.
And what's crazy is they're all horde.
Oh,
I
okay.
No, I guess I saw a couple of Alliance guys. Alright, there's one. I need these cleft hooks.
I don't have a target.
I don't know. I think we just need to kill him. Oh, and we need these Windrock guys, too.
Did you get anything good off of that? Oh, yeah, we do.
Powder sample?
When you skimmed it, I was thinking. Did you get anything good off of that big thing?
No. I guess you get one leather.
Is that good? There's a tornado thing right there.
Kill it.
Okay.
Yep. That's what we need. We need three of the gas that they drop.
He's not immune to my number four.
What is your number four?
My number four is my steady shot.
We need these guys too.
Wow, we just need everything, don't we?
Everything on this side.
I guess you got all the threat.
That's so weird.
I know.
I wonder if we need that for a quest.
If we need what for a quest?
Oh, okay. So this powdered sample.
Uh-huh.
I think we dropped that off at the quartermaster or something.
Okay.
Maybe they give us some stuff. All right, there's a dust howler
we
need. And
we
need
that thing, too. One of three, elemental gas or whatever.
You got it.
Oh, you haven't got it yet?
And I did get one.
We need these guys too.
Yep. I think we just need to kill them though.
I hope so.
Yeah, we just need to kill these guys.
Alright.
We need to get closer.
On to the next step, huh? The stag is so strong. We need to kill all of these things.
On your Viper.
Oh, which one is that?
It looks like
it's this one right here.
Yeah, an eye.
Okay. I'll remember that the next time I start being low. Okay, who are you attacking?
I thought you were drinking.
I was, but I'm done.
Oh.
Wow, you totally drained him, didn't you?
Well, I had 30 seconds to do it.
I guess so. That's awesome.
Basically what I need.
It's too far away.
Yeah.
Okay. You're doing a lot of damage.
I learned from watching you.
Yeah, that's true. I guess keep watching the old pro over here, huh?
Yes. Yeah, everything.
I know, there's so many things to get, it's kind of like...
It's nice, they're all right here. Glad I can hit these guys with something.
Yes.
They're resistant to every other spell I do.
I'm gonna switch to my Viper so I can save mana. Get some potions. Hang on just a second. Cause
I think they have a prejudice towards space chickens. These guys dropped the moat of air.
Okay, we need still two more of those.
I'm out of range.
That pistol. I think just because like I keep getting like these massive crits.
Is that what it is? How come? Because of the way you have your oh good, there's another one. Oh, there's a stag over there. Okay.
Yeah, we need everyone.
We've got a third of them down.
I know, 30 of them.
I know. Like, wow. Is that the gold
farm? No, I think it's an arena.
Okay.
I need a target.
Okay.
So like a PvP place.
Oh, okay. He's starting to come towards me, and then all of a sudden, he just goes right off after you.
I know, it's crazy. I just hit him with one spell. So I guess it's kind of boring being a space chicken.
Really?
Well, really, it's just one spell.
Oh, there's an elemental.
Where?
Right there.
It's too far away.
It seems like once you or I get one, then we get another one.
Mm-hmm. And there's some wild... Oh, we don't need that beast right there.
No. Okay, I got my third one, so you'll probably be able to get one soon.
Ooh. He just blew up.
Stuff
right now. There are some things over there that we don't need, that fetch or whatever it is.
I'm gonna kill him.
Why? We don't probably need him for a quest they are on.
I'm sure he'll come back.
A village.
See? See how that works out?
A village.
Thank you.
What?
Text message.
Oh, you have text message.
From a person.
From a client?
Client.
God bless you, honey. Did you get your 3 of 3?
Yeah.
Okay, good deal. You were right. That's right. You said, I bet you're going to get the next one. The next one. Because that's kind of what happens. Oh, there it goes. Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, it's not good.
Didn't mean to screw you over there.
It's totally good.
I gotta get us all done. Okay. I don't know why we don't get our bonfire buff. What the hell?
I know. What's wrong with that?
Okay, well, we don't need any more of these elemental.
We don't need more of those, okay? So let's come down here and get the staff.
Well, there's this guy we need.
Oh. There's what guy? Oh, okay. Come over here and I'll put down
another elemental dude. I'll attack the
but we don't need the
elemental.
Oh, we do need
yeah.
The elementals. Okay. Did he need to be healed?
I thought he did.
I need a little bit of health off of him, but... Did you get that eagle thing?
Yeah.
Or that whatever it's called.
The wind drop?
Yes.
More people?
More people being people.
Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Let these people know I'm trying to play Warcraft.
So you should have an elemental thing up there to collect. And I have this one to collect down here. Sparklies, babe. Sparklies.
Yeah, this is a good place to get motes from. I'm not sure. I know they're used for something.
I don't know what they're used for yet. Yeah.
I think we could sell stuff over there.
Oh. I don't have a target.
There's some more of those goat things.
Great to meet you.
Maybe not. Before I saw like a little question mark thing.
Or, honor, friend. How may I aid you?
This is where we turn in our quest when we get done, though.
Okay.
Oh, here it is.
I haven't got all day.
Oh yeah.
Can repair it too.
Look at that.
So don't sell your motes of anything.
No, I'm going to sell my great items.
And your venison, I can make stuff.
Yeah, I'm selling the gray stuff.
You better not, me.
I got a damaged hood.
Trust
an
no
elemental
one.
Fragment to sell.
I forgot to give you a buff.
Hey, don't be forgetting my buffs.
Yeah, big time fail.
It is a big time fail. Let's keep going out here and getting our quest completed. Getting our quest completed. Look at these cute little goats. You get that one.
Which one?
The one on the right. And I'll get the one right there.
Here's a wind rock.
Are you looking at the same one I am? No, you must be going after a different one.
I need to get closer. I'm still recharging.
Was that the wind rock you were
thinking? No, he's over here.
Okay.
I trapped him behind the tree.
Oh, that was awesome.
It was awesome, actually.
Okay, well, we've got 11 of 30 for those. There's another window.
Where does this place go? Oh, that way it goes back into Zangarmarsh.
Does it? Yeah, this is where we came in when we came in, huh?
I'm out of range.
Yeah. Pick up those quests from those guys over there. Tranquilizing shower, is that one do? Oh, that's the frenzy thing. Oh.
Need to get this boss. And our food bus about to wear out. And you've been using your thing the whole time.
What thing?
Your Viper.
Yeah. Yeah, because I'm not running out of mana when I use it.
Yeah, but then you don't do as much damage.
Well, I mean, am I
no.
having any trouble?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, I just pulled this tornado.
You're through. Having big time trouble. You're supposed to switch them out. Okay, you don't have to. I guess you don't have to. Be a lot better if you did, though.
Oh,
that's the bonfire buff.
Did he just give me a buff?
I don't know who gave it to us.
Oh, did he give it?
That's the thing that it's been doing. Bonfire blessing.
Oh, I think that he just gave it to us.
Who's we? Who?
That dwarf guy that was up there.
No, is it?
I don't know.
Up where?
There's a dwarf up here, and he just took off.
Oh no, no.
We need to have a food buff.
I already did got mine. I didn't want to tell you about it, though.
Wow,
no, this dwarf guy isn't going
to
give us a buff.
Uh-oh, I need to feed my guy.
You got plenty of food now. Once every 3 minutes.
Babe, you should be using that every time. Every time.
Ooh.
I'm just kidding. Ooh, it's a wand. Ew.
That might be better than my other wand that I have. For my Shadow Priest.
It's too far away.
Him so fast. Essence of Earth, I don't know who needs that.
Yeah, it's for alchemy.
Okay. Oh, is it? Okay, yeah. Well, I agreed it on it. I didn't know. I didn't know what it's for, Beebs. Just didn't know. Didn't know.
What the hell, man? Would these people leave me alone? It's like I don't get text all day.
I know.
Was that you or me?
What?
It didn't look like it was me.
I put a track down, exploded him at the last moment.
No, the beeps. The beeps and the creeps.
Oh, honey, it doesn't beep. Yours beeps. It was your fault.
You think you're a badass?
No, I don't.
I really think you are.
I really don't think I'm a badass.
You probably would be if you weren't using Viper the whole time.
I'm not. Oh. I have one aspect of the hawk right now because you yelled at me.
Well, someone needs to. I really wish that druids could use wands. I guess I see why they can't. Actually, no, I don't see that actually. Like, what the hell? I guess it is kind of fun stabbing people if I could ever hit them.
Just 10 more of those wind rock things left.
There's a fellweed over here. Are you seeing this stuff?
That's the first one I've seen.
Sure.
No, it's the first one I've seen.
Babe, don't lie to me.
I'm not lying to you.
Don't fib to me.
Oh, you got your little trees out. I love it. Oh, you're so cute.
Be a lot cooler if they lasted like 2 more minutes. I guess they last for 30 seconds, which is kind of cool.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of cool. Okay, this is the horde guys over here.
Oh, 70 elites over there, yeah. Stay away
from them. Yeah, Gadar. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, there's quests we can turn it up here.
Okay.
And then there's stuff we can do over there.
We only need four more of those wind rocks. Mm. We're getting them done.
Well,
Dave.
This is like, we can knock out all these and then come back.
Okay.
If that's okay.
What you like to do. That's what you like to do, isn't it, my dear?
Well, we're like here, you know? Like these are the quests that are way up here. Like the wind rocks and all that stuff is on the way back. You know what I'm saying?
I'm just following you.
Can you swim faster, please?
No, because I'm not a druid.
You're not a sea cow?
No.
Wow, there's three druids over here.
Uh-huh. I was looking at that.
And a warlock. Wow, that warlock can swim kind of fast.
And here I am all slow back here. Slow.
And you are slow.
Yes, I am slow.
Alright, you gotta come to this big...
Uh-oh.
Rock dude.
Oh, big rock dude.
Nope.
Of water?
Look where the star is.
Oh. I was going over
Look
there.
Where the star is. Big time fail.
How's that fiery guy? Oh. Because he had a question mark also.
No, he didn't. The other guy didn't have a question mark.
Yes, he did.
I'm positive.
This guy over here?
He didn't.
Yeah, honey, yes, he did. Now you're going to him right now.
Oh. I thought you meant the big rock guy.
No, I was thinking he doesn't look like a rock. He looks like an elemental guy. I was going over to this guy first. Over. Which guy? No, this is not where I was.
Yeah, I know. I know.
No, this is not where I was.
Yeah, I know.
Where was the one that I was at?
The wrong one. I'm telling you. The other guy didn't have it.
Where are we on the... Oh, we're up here. That's I guess not. Yeah. I was wrong. This guy over here. This is the guy I was going to.
Yeah, he doesn't
Fury
have one.
Fury of Air. He didn't have one.
No.
Huh.
Big time fail.
I did big time fail.
Well, you should be used to it.
I am.
Don't get used to it. Okay, there's like... Is digested caracoli?
Okay, so we're going to looking for poop, right?
That's what that is, huh?
Yes.
How did you know?
Well, it's a digested... What did we say?
Caracoli.
Oh,
is that like Swahili for something?
I do not know what that is. If it's digested, I'm sure we're going to find it on the ground.
From this bean, go to the west, you'll find dung heaps left behind the wildlife of Necron. You must search the dung for digested remnants of Necron caracoli.
Okay.
From this bean, I am able, okay. Well... I wonder if it's on dudes, no?
No, it doesn't light up on you.
Oh, here's one.
What does it look like? Let me see. Oh, okay.
It says dung.
Okay. Oh, here's one. How many of those? We need 15 of them. Oh my gosh.
This is going to be fun. We need these crushers too.
But
you know it's far. Oh, we need the cores off these guys.
The cores off all the guys.
These guys.
Yeah, I just
got. You got a core.
I did.
Yeah, because I was looking. I was like, oh, I guess I'm not gonna get one.
Yours. I'm still looking for dung heaps.
Would you wash your hands?
Not until I'm all done. Not until I'm all done, babes.
I don't like rifling through poo. It'd be nice if you could kill him. And then get the poo.
Yeah.
Or like feed him first and then get poo.
Yeah.
That way it's like better than just rifling through the poo.
It's just that it's hard to try and find them. I guess just putting the mouse back and forth, huh?
Mm-hmm. I guess I'm just much better at rifling through poo.
I know, I just can't see them.
Yeah, so I've got four.
Wow.
So it happens when you're a pro poo picker.
I guess so.
Poo picking pro.
Are you finding some quests in here?
Yeah. Feeling.
Okay, here I come.
I was like, I put it on free for all. Because I just wanted to skin them, you know. I was like, well, if I'm here.
Oh, you did put it on free for all?
Yeah, but it's still your loot, because that's just how this game works.
Okay, where did you kill
them? Over by the star.
Over by where?
Look for the jumping space chicken.
Oh, you're still over there? Okay, I thought you left. I don't see anything.
Jumping sparkling. Space chicken.
I don't see anything sparkling.
You don't see this?
Where? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Wow. Big time fit.
Yeah, I can't even find the poo at all.
Maybe because you're like going right in front of me? Or behind me? Here's some poo. Come pick it.
Okay.
I guess I'll have to find yours first since you can't
find
it.
Oh, there. I found one.
Okay, so you're not going to come over here?
Well, let me just grab this.
No. I ain't got time.
Ah, now where is it? There it is. Okay. Like, I don't even see it in the grass. Do you see it here? Oh, mm-hmm. There it is.
Yeah.
Should I go get that fell weed or no?
Please.
Okay.
That would be swell.
Are you just killing those things?
Yeah. They really throw a beat down now.
They do, huh?
Yeah, one of them take half my health off. Did you kill this bull here?
No. I haven't killed really anything. I'm just looking for poop. Man. Oh, I found one. There it is.
Yay!
No, you just have to look for the wheel. Like I saw it.
You need a poo finder. Have you seen any Terracone yet?
Oh, maybe I have. But not sure.
Yeah, that's Terracone's probably in Tarot Car.
Oh, I found one over here. I thought.
Yeah, it's around here somewhere.
Yeah,
it's over here. Did you get it?
No, I'm still.
It's right here. Jump in space, chicken.
Okay.
It's a lot better just killing stuff, wouldn't it?
Yeah. It's so hard to find that poop.
Okay, let's come back. We'll kill these guys, this shaman over here. Because all we gotta do is kill him. And we'll let the poop come back, you know? That's okay.
That's still be charging.
That's okay.
Okay,
well, I'm trying to get over there.
Okay, no, I don't know where you're going.
Over there. There's big swords on your map.
Okay.
What's that? Shall
we?
Let's go get it.
Okay.
Big swords on your map.
I wonder if that is.
It's a bunch of big swords. I'm sorry. I'm jacking everything.
Oh, I didn't even realize. I just got light up. Is this the horde over here? No.
No, these are the big swords. The big swords. On your map. Going to the Laughing Skull. Ha ha hee hee. I can see right through the wall. They're like, nope. Can't see it. Oh, I jacked in.
No, because he was running up to him just as you were entangling him.
Might be kind of tough if there's two other people over here. It's a priest and a warrior. Mm-hmm. And I gave him buff, but they're probably pissed. They're pissed. Like, these dudes. I'm just trying to finish our quest here. We need one more reaver, and you killed them.
Yeah.
Doesn't that sound familiar, babe?
Yes, that sounds just like something you would say.
Alright, this cave is a dead end.
Is it? Okay.
A dead end. I wonder if I can cook stuff over here.
It's a fire, I don't see why you couldn't. Out there.
There's a reaver.
Oh, I need to another one.
I know, big time fail.
I'm bringing him over. I'm sorry, I didn't see that one that you enthorned. Okay, you're jacking everything though.
No, I'm not. I put it on free for all.
I know.
How am I jacking everything if it's on free for all?
You don't have it on free for all.
Hey!
Aw, that was nice.
Come on, let me click you. Okay, I need to give us all buffs. Wait up, wait up. Don't be attacking that.
That little rat right there. There's a dude over there. Thanks, babe.
I'm gonna need another elixir, which probably can't make any. Oh, you can make those other ones, right?
I don't know. I don't know. I have to see what that was. Because I left everything in there.
Experience, is that good? Good for who?
Oh.
Yeah, you're gonna need rag veal. Do you have rag veal?
Yeah, unless I put it in my I might have put it in the mailbox.
Don't put it in the mailbox.
Look, at there's an Elite 65 over there.
Where?
You can tell.
Oh, maybe that's probably what they're doing then. Can
yeah,
I have the thing of wisdom or alchemy? No, I don't think you do have.
No, I don't have any because I left it all in the mailbox.
Why would you do that? Okay, go ahead and you're gonna need a drink of the potion. Oh, you still got 11 minutes.
Do
on
you
yours.
Want increases attack power?
No.
Or major strength?
I need guardian elixir, sweet tea. Sweet tea.
You should have had me make more than one.
Well, I didn't know how we were gonna be playing.
I'm sorry, sweet cheeks.
You should be.
Yeah, that's gonna probably be a quest that we have to do. That elite guy.
Most like.
Oh, there's a guy.
I can't cast that yet.
We need shamans.
Okay.
Shamans are the ones that are paying the ass. You would. At least you pulled a shaman. Out the tree ants and
everything.
I need more money.
I'm giving them a spore and I'm going to put this thing on.
Pretty close to dying there.
Well, I'm glad you didn't die, honey. That would have really sucked. That would have really sucked.
You wanted me to die, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
See? They didn't give you a buff, huh?
No, I guess not.
They don't like you as much?
Probably.
And that's why it's good being a guy who can give buffs, you know?
Yep.
But you didn't want to play with your paladin anymore, so...
That's a leaf right there.
Yeah, we don't really need him, but...
There's two.
The guy gotta get to these guys to get to these shamans who may be on the other side.
Wait. There's a shaman up here, behind us, from where we came.
There's another shaman.
One more shaman. One more, babe.
Just uno
one
mas.
Uno mas. That's a weaver. That's a weaver. That's a weaver. That's a shaman. Got one. Behind you.
You know, you're all right.
Thanks. Okay. Now where are we at?
We're gonna go pick some poo.
Okay. I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, there's a couple of crushers over here we need. So we can do that and then head on over to the poo.
Too far away.
Well, that was 2:15.
Good job. I haven't got any. Oh, okay, here we go. Not many of them.
Okay. Three.
Too bad there's no poo over here.
No poo.
Okay, now we'll head on down the road. Oh wait, there's one more.
Oh, there's a dreaming glory.
Dreaming glory.
A dreaming glory.
Get it, babe. Get it. Okay, someone killed the rock crusher, dude. That was here.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go pick some poop.
Okay, here I come.
Oh, is that one? No.
No. I know, I just looked at it too.
Yeah, we're gonna have quests that you specifically need a mount for. Like a flying mount though.
Oh, okay.
Here's one.
There's
I need to
question.
Get closer.
Right at 15. There might be another crusher over there, but it's fine. Yeah, let's go pick some poop. Mm. Good luck finding it.
Okay, it's in this area somewhere, huh?
Yeah. Oh, you found four of them. What?
Oh, there's an elemental guy. That thing up there.
There he is. Oh, I got it.
Okay, good.
Why is that good?
There's a thawweed right there.
Is it on top? Oh, look, we got the bonfire blessing again. So I don't know where we get it from.
Well, maybe it is on top. It's fine, because I'm sure we'll come across it. I don't think it's on top. I think it's going to be over here.
Put it on your map. Point to it.
Yeah, it's just right here. So it's going to be over here between these big guys over here.
There it is. It's right here. Come get it.
Somebody's already looting that corpse.
You don't deserve it. Okay, you do.
I don't care, it's fine. Okay, so you're on your mount.
Nope. My cat.
Okay.
You got the same thing, it's called Aspect of the Cheetah.
Cheetah. Aspect of the Cheetah. The Cheetah. Let's see, I'm looking for Pooh.
Pooh Bear. It's the Pooh Bear.
Let me just looking for poop.
See, I have no problem finding it, ever.
Well, that's because you're awesome like that.
It's because I have cat poops.
You're a poo-poo finder.
She didn't call me a poo-poo eater.
No, I don't think you like to eat poo-poo, do you? There's one over here somewhere, but I don't see it. Somewhere, but I don't.
Yeah, just go to the next one, sweetheart.
I've tried to. I just passed one because I couldn't find it. Not that well. Let me come to the next one. Well, guess what? Can't find that one either.
Yeah, there's one right here.
How did you see it? You're just looking with looking for the little thing.
I'm looking with my eyes, sweetheart.
I know, but are you looking for the thing to light up, or what?
Yeah. I'm going to have to find the next ones for you, because if I get too many...
Yeah, you don't want to get all the ones.
Because then I can't see them anymore.
Right.
Big time fail. Alright, come over here.
Okay. Like that looks like it should be one, but it's not.
Over here.
Okay, hang on.
To your northwest.
See, I'm sitting right on top of one, but I can't find it.
It's fine. I'll come back over there and find it for you. Come on, northwest. I got one right here.
I know, you're so impatient.
Well, I can go find that one for you. Because I know you can't find them, sweetheart.
I'm looking. Believe me, I am looking.
See it?
Yeah.
Alright, it's right here. It's right here. I'm standing right on top of them.
Maybe I just need a big screen TV like yours.
Yours is a big screen.
Oh, okay. If you say so. You say so, babes.
Oh, you found one on your own?
Yeah, that one was really easy to see. That one was really easy to see. Not usually easy like that. Oh, there's one.
Alright, there's one over here too.
Okay, go ahead and grab it. I found another one right here.
Okay, I'm at 12, so.
Okay. Let's see, it was right here.
13.
Thank you.
14.
Well, don't get your last one then. You won't be able to help.
Okay, there's two over here. Come here then.
Okay. Oh, I found one.
Okay, I'll stand here and wait. Oh, there's three over here. Come over here.
Okay, just a second. I
Come
found
now.
One.
I've had enough.
Oh my goodness. At least we're not getting attacked while we're looking for these things, you know?
Which would be nice, because then I could get some experience, maybe. Alright, there's two there.
So I've got four. And then I've got 13.
Hey, there was two there. Okay, there's one over here.
I thought I just got these ones that were over here.
Here.
Guess they respawn?
Yeah.
Did you find it?
Yeah, here. Come get it.
Okay. Alright.
About time.
I know. Oh, I got a low battery.
That is easy. I'm probably going to miss every one of these.
Why?
Just because it sucks. Yeah? Just sucks.
Why would you miss every one of them?
Well, I already missed it first. Yep, every one of them. Knew it.
There's a dreaming glow there somewhere.
I just don't... my fishing scale is almost... Well, not really. I think I need like 350 for this area.
Oh, there's one of those crusher things. And there's a green and gold too. Did you get any good fish?
Nope. Missed everyone. And I used a little bobber too. Didn't get one.
Oh, that's a ripoff.
Well, like the first 10 minutes I tried to fish, I ended up getting like probably like 10 or 15. Which is not very many. And then the next bobber I used, I ended up only getting like 7 or 8. then he gave us cherries so we can go kill these things in this in the lake. In the lake.
We have to eat a cherry?
No, you don't have to.
Where are they? Right here?
Cherry.
Okay.
And I don't think we... Do we just have to kill these guys? Pretty swell. And now that you can breathe underwater too, you don't
it's so
have to
much
freak
easier
out.
For me. Yes. Thank God there's not any of those piranhas.
What is your range on your spells?
I don't know.
Like, hover over your number 5 button.
Okay, hang on, I gotta come and get my loot. My number 5 button is...
41 yards.
Yeah.
Because mine's 36.
Yeah, I think they put points into my range, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. But I put points into my range too. But I think
but cause I'm
hunters
a hunter, though, yeah.
Get the best range in the game.
That
as long
makes
as you
sense.
Put points into it.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It does?
Yeah, because a hunter, you know.
I think that's the most I've ever done with the Moonfire. That's all we need. Time to head on back in. Go and turn into a sea cow.
I would love to be able to do that, but I cannot.
But you wanted to be a crappy hunter.
Well, you told me to pick one. So
I did.
I did.
Oh, Seems like everybody got to 71st.
Uh-huh.
Got their mount.
Yeah, and then went back and that's so lame.
Do their class.
Yeah.
So long.
What was it that we just did? Agitated spirits?
Yeah. And what's the other one we did? Blessings of Incarcanus? Inseriatus? Is that how you say it? Okay, we gotta go destroy some huts. Doesn't that sound like fun? Sorbo the Advisor. Oh, I guess there was a quest over there we should have done. You're about to level up.
Well, I still have a few more bars to go.
Are you done?
Yeah, I'll probably wait for a little bit longer. I'm trying to think about what I'm going to give you for lunch tomorrow.
Food?
In your lunchbox.
Food?
Oh, look at, there's one.
I'm out of range.
At least they seem like they're dropping a more fruit.
I need to get closer.
I think they're dropping them every time we, you know, pick up our loot.
Wish these guys weren't resistant to all my stuff.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Big time.
But you're still killing them.
Food bar.
Eyes do this on your screen, or is it just my screen?
Eyes? What do you mean?
The goats, do their eyes light up?
They do light up?
I see on my screen, I guess.
team lighting up.
Okay, yeah. On my screen, you see that goat over there?
Yeah.
Well, hang on. Do you see how their eyes are lighting up? Do you see on my screen?
Oh, yeah. It's weird. I think it's something wrong with your monitor or something.
It's maybe the whole head.
Now you gotta help me kill these guys.
I am.
Like better.
Okay.
Like more better. Okay. Sometimes I can get a couple of crits and isn't too bad, but other times, you know, I mean, I can't really hit them, but only with two spells. Here, but I guess we missed it.
What do we gotta do?
Zorbo the advisor.
Which one is that? Is that the one that
the one we didn't do last time?
Do we have a quest for it yet?
Yeah. Aim shot? No, you don't. Because aim shot is really good if you want to hit them and they can't heal themselves after you use it. Got all kinds of battle elixirs.
Okay, where did you go?
You just don't have guardian elixirs.
Okay,
we're up the path. Up the path.
Up the path. Like up here?
Yeah. Go ahead, drink an elixir. You got an onslaught, you got a strength one, you got a...
Up here.
Will you drink one?
Okay. Just
any one of them. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Okay. There you go. And Zorbo's around here somewhere. There he is.
Is that Zorbo?
Nope.
Oh, we have to tell him to do the thing.
Yep. Zorbo. Attack!
Okay, there he is. Oh, wow. harder.
No, they got like...
You did go into that cave last time and there was nothing in there, remember?
Not this one.
Oh, I thought you said...
At least I don't think we did.
You said, well,
no, I don't remember coming up this hill.
I don't remember coming up this hill either.
Yeah, I put my trinket on.
Mm-hmm. And what did that
and
do
plus, I gave it, I got like 2 crits.
Wow.
In a row.
Wow, there's some 67 elite down there. Ooh.
What's that dude?
Oh, yes. Sure, we're gonna have to do that for a
Who's we?
Going.
I'm just trying to get up this thing to see if this guy's here. And he is.
I still have to get 5 more.
I don't know where they are. Oh, look, there's Gut Ripper. That guy's a 67 elite.
Ooh. Watch out.
I don't think he'll come attack. Sayings
like if you have a mount, a flying mount
up in the air guy,
up in the air guy. Oh my gosh,
it's a fell weed.
Yeah, I'm getting that right. Yeah, oh, my butt is so sore from sitting here.
You know, you always got to say about something, you know?
Oh, there's another one of my dudes I gotta get. Well, first of all, I guess I better get rid of this guy. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Big time fail, babes.
I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna do intimidate.
Good shot.
There we go. I think I got them all dead.
Yeah, you You haven't had to use that in a long time.
Use Intimidate? Yeah.
Just do a wrath, too.
Well, I not really. I tried to use it the other a little bit ago, and you already killed that guy in the cave, so I was like, wow. Need three more of those crusher cores.
Yeah, I can't see where they are. Is there any more, like, push M? No, we just killed all those guys. Push M.
Where are we on the map?
So I guess we'll go back around there and come back this way.
Yeah.
Like, to your east.
Okay. Oh, we're getting on our mount.
I mean, we could run there if you want to. I mean, I bought your damn mount, so.
I know, thank you so much.
I think I bought a mount from both you guys, right?
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Actually, that's more, just as much your mount as it is mine, because.
I know, because you couldn't stand how slow I was going.
Well, not only that, but, most of the money that I made was from stuff you gave me. But I guess I took the time to put it on the arm.
Yes, you did a lot of time to do all that.
And then all that money went to go buy blacksmith training.
Yeah.
I think I spent $2,000.
Yeah, you did.
Ah, okay. Still haven't got knocked off.
You're all chasing me. Where are you?
I don't know. To
you're
the
right
north
here.
Of you, I guess?
Yeah, no, you're right here. Yeah.
Did I get knocked down? Yeah, I had to use one of my health potions. Alright, did we pass up the rock dudes? Are they over here somewhere?
Uh-huh.
Maybe they didn't respawn again? Oh. They respawned away. Three more or two more?
I have 13 and 15, so two more.
Big time waste, babe.
Yeah, one more.
There's one.
Is there something? Okay, that was the last one.
Yay! Alright, let's go turn in our quest over here, and then we can probably just hurry back, I think. Cause it's 9:40, and I'm sure it's going to be about that time. It's about to be that time. I guess there's two quests to turn in over here.
There's a fellweed right there.
Damn it.
What is this one? I just got a fellweed. There's another one. I think it's the same one.
Nice.
It like respawned right away.
Very slick.
Well, who has the question mark?
It's over here. Yeah, he walks around.
Oh, is that what it is? Okay.
All right, now we can go ahead and hearth. As long as your hearth goes to Telar.
Telar!
Yeah, we never did finish the 30 and 30 and 40 and stuff. The 30, 30 and 40 stuff. Alright, folks. Once again, thanks for watching.
My bags are
See you on the next one.